watching Global Daily Mirror News Alert. Sugar Regulatory Administration Administrator Hermogene Gildo Serafica has resigned from his post amid a controversy involving Sugar Order No. 4 or SO4. Serafica is the third official to quit his post in the aftermath of the SO4 controversy after Agriculture Undersecretary Leocadio Sebastian and Attorney Roland Beltran, an SRA board member. Department of Budget and Management Secretary Amena Pangandaman has approved the Special Allotment Release Order and the Notice of Cash Allocation amounting to 1.4 billion pesos, which will cover the additional funds needed for the extended Libreng Sakay program. Pangandaman said the release of an additional fund for the program would benefit around 628 units of onboard public utility buses along the EDSA busway route in Metro Manila. President Bongbong Marcos has ordered to extend the free rides at the EDSA bus carousel along with free rides for students on rail lines in Metro Manila. According to the Department of Transportation, the free EDSA carousel bus rides will be extended until December of this year. Dengue cases, as of the latest update, is now 131% higher compared to the reported cases during the same period in 2021, which was at 44,361. According to the DOH, the death toll has now reached 368 with a case fatality rate of 0.4%. According to PAGASA, the southwest monsoon is affecting northern and central Luzon, Ilocos Region, Cordillera Region, Cagayan Valley, Aurora, Zambales, and Bataan will have cloudy skies with scattered rain showers and thunderstorms. Metro Manila and the rest of the country will have fair weather conditions with possible brief thunderstorms in the afternoon or evening.
Johnny Depp will be directing his first movie. For the first time in 25 years, actor Johnny Depp is getting behind the camera to direct a film titled Maudie, produced by Al Pacino. The movie tells the story of an Italian-born painter and sculptor Amadeo Modigliani. On the other hand, Depp will also return to acting for the role of King Louis XV in the upcoming period drama Jean du Barry, his first comeback to acting in a feature film role in 3 years and months after his legal battle with his former wife Amber Heard. Meanwhile, Jennifer Lopez and Ben Affleck are set to have a wedding celebration in Georgia this weekend. According to a report of Entertainment Tonight, singer-actress Jennifer Lopez and actor Ben Affleck is continuing the wedding celebration this weekend at the actor's estate in Rice Row, Georgia, based on the Page 6 report. The set celebration, which was reported to be a bigger one, comes after the two got married in Las Vegas last month.
And that's the latest for this hour. Subscribe to our YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram and visit www.globaldailymirror.com. This has been Ice Martinez. Good day.